Hello everybody, I would like to show you now how you can give your Dialogflow bot voice and ears using the Voximplant API with our Dialogflow connector. It's something very simple, and you can use this bot to answer your phone calls of your call center or your PBX, or to make outbound calls. So let's check how you can do that. This is Voximplant home, and here's the Dialogflow connector. In order for this to work, you must have a Dialogflow bot already working. I have this one. So what you have to do now is go to settings, then you go to Google Project and you click here. In this link, you will have your account and you will be able to create key. It's a JSON file that you download to your computer. And after that, you will be able to connect with Voximplant. Now that you have this file, drop it here, click on install, and it's going to buy a sandbox phone number, which you can call in to one of these numbers. This is from the States, and you dial the code so you can access this voicebot that you just created. So we go to our applications tab, and here is our bot with a phone number and code related. So let's go ahead and give it a call.
If you want to schedule a meeting with sales, say okay.
Okay.
On what date can you meet with our sales team?
Tomorrow at 5 p.m.
What city are you located right now?
In San Francisco.
Thanks for the info. I will send you an invite via email to confirm the appointment.
That's it. Now you have a voicebot to answer your phone calls for your company. I hope this voicebot helped you automate tasks that your agents might be doing in a daily basis. So let me know in the comments. Bye-bye.